Yeah, this is a DC Super Friends coming to the rescue. And I found this at the dollar store, and I think this is super cool. So I'm gonna back out a little so you can see the book well. There we go. Look, it's the DC Super Friends coming to the rescue. And the cool thing is you have Cyborg, Superman, Wonder Woman, Aquaman, Batman, and Flash. So you get the normal seven. Superman flies high into the sky. And they're all watching him. There's Batgirl down there too. The Flash runs at lightning speeds. Aquaman, the King of the Sea. That's really cool. Strength, love, and power. Wonder Woman is here to save the day. Batman fights crime at night, and there's all the villains at the bottom. I think that's really cute and cool. No Joker though. Harley Quinn, but no Joker. And then Cyborg is part man, part machine. Join the League. I love that. And this book would have been normally. It doesn't really say. And I think this was just made. They made for the dollar store itself. So this was in the book section where all the kids' stuff is. I happened to see this and I said, I gotta pick this up. So it's really cool. Really cute. I love it. And the cool thing is, right now you can pick up Nestle water bottles, the little ones, for I think it's $5 for the case. And they all have DC superheroes on them, so it's just pretty cool. I just bought mine yesterday. I meant to bring the bottles to show you. I forgot to do that. But they are really cool. There is one with Batman and Batgirl on the label, one with Batman and Wonder Woman, one with Superman and Supergirl, Cyborg and Flash. So those are the ones you get, and they're really, really cool. So check that out.